Excited. This is really something I never in a million years expected.
So you won an Emmy, a Tony, an Academy Award.
A Grammy, two Emmys, an Oscar. I missed something. Golden Globe. Yep.
For your beautiful work in West Side Story.
Yes, that's right.
And now you're being presented an award tonight by Ricky Martin. How do you feel about that?
I'm delighted. Unfortunately, Ricky got stuck with, deep into rehearsals for Evita. So we'll have to use Mr., as my mother used to call him, Mr. Coffee. Bill Coffee. It's up to Bill now to just be gracious and hand me this award. Ricky is feeling horrific. He right away, his assistant called and said, what's your address? He wants to send you some flowers and a terrible note of apology. And I said, listen, I really do understand.
So Bill is going to be filling in for Ricky Martin.
He will, yeah.
And just a quick question. I know you have to go in, but just tell me about your involvement with the Jackie Robinson Foundation.
This is the very first time that I've been involved with the Jackie Robinson Foundation. It is I looked up its history, and it is quite amazing. And what it has accomplished over the years is extraordinary. I'm just so impressed, more so now that I'm being honored.
Well, congratulations on your award tonight.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. We're going to move you out.
Thank you. Yeah.